PIAA District 1 semifinal game. The winner of this game will play in the District 1 finals this Friday night at Villanova against Lower Marion. This year, as in other years, PIAA is interested in promoting good sportsmanship on the part of the players and spectators at all its athletic contests. We believe the outcome of the game should be determined by the quality of play on the court, by the positive support of the spectators. We know the principals of the competing schools support this concept. And to that end, the use of banners, balloons, signs, shakers, noisemakers, sirens, and whistles, and similar items are prohibited. Our starting lineup for tonight's game, for Abington High School coach,